Good morning. Last time I was up here on my way out, I seen a forked spike. So I just came up for a quick morning hunt. Got here, first light, I walked into this creek. And I'm just gonna follow this creek around, creek bed. Maybe get up on the side of this hillside. It's about a mile from where I seen him. If I don't see him, maybe I'll run into another one. But this is just gonna be a quick hunt. Buck. To wait him out. I can't get a stalk on him in this stuff. It's at 95 yards. Just gonna have to follow and see where he beds down. I wouldn't be able to come around. So I'm just gonna watch, see where him and that doe go. Get edgy, like I want to go put a stalk on him. Maybe they'll feed around to me if I can cut over without them seeing me. I blew it. I waited for about an hour. That doe bedded down. Not even an hour, half an hour. That doe bedded down and I lost sight of them. Where the little buck went. But he was near. I waited. And then when I seen her bed down, drop low down in this creek bed. You gotta come up around him and try to get up above him. You come down on him. only thing I could have done was anticipated the direction they were going to go when they got up out of the bed. Try to ambush them. That's the only other play I could think of. Man, I just don't know. Still, though, that was awesome.
Well, let's go try to find another one.
Just a fawn running in circles. The deer's not running for me.
It's just a fawn playing, running in circles.
Doe and another fawn are about 50 yards over here.
Well, that was my first blown stalk of the year. Oh, how many? Last year was my first year bow hunting. I'm trying to remember. I think I went on 5 stalks total last year. Got one shot last year. Now I got one blown stalk this year. Man, I knew when I picked up that bow, there was gonna be a lot of mental anguish and pain. And I was right. So how do you guys do it, man? You experienced bow hunters that got some bucks behind your belt. What advice would you give me on how to stalk these deer in this desolate, unforgiving wasteland? This blister on the heel of public land, Knoxville. But I tell you, I still wouldn't trade today for anything in the world. Man, I love this stuff, man.